So he wants me to retrieve the Amber. An object of ill omen. What terrible actions will be done in its name, and who will pay its dark cost? Because in this world, someone always pays. Best not to ask who or why. I understood that. Made my peace with it. Until that one night in Raccoon City changed everything.
I'm heading to meet Luis at the rendezvous point now.
I'm seeing increased movement from Los Illuminados. Don't get careless.
Copy. Ada out.
Almost at the church.
Oh!
seeing quite the crowd here. I wonder what has them so riled up.
The president's daughter. Undoubtedly.
Couldn't have picked a worse time.
Consider the village infected. Complete local saturation.
I've read the file. I'll see what I can do. This isn't the way to the church. Of you to keep our friends busy. Let's see if we can find another route to the church. This way looks promising. Ugh!
we are. The church. Stood up again. Sounds like he could use a little help. Don't worry, Leon. First time's free. Don't keep me waiting, Luis.
We just lost Luis's signal. Somewhere in the vicinity of the forest. Expect the worst.
That's near Mendez, isn't it? He has a house there. Could be worth taking a look.
Do it. I'll see what I can find from my end.
Should have known he'd be trouble.
Hey, stranger. So what are you buying?
You've picked quite the place to set up shop, stranger.
Aye. And look what it brought me. Well now, let's make our first time doing business a memorable one. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. They're killed now.
Ha!
Sadler, the leader of the cult.
Getting thicker. Okay, now for the village chief's house. Burning flesh. I thought I'd left that life behind. Thank you.
It won't open. Should be just up ahead.
Accepted the gift.
Blood.